Alright, what's good YouTube? It's your boy Marco here with you guys some Injustice gameplay. Sorry, I'm just starting here, so I'm gonna make sure that we're actually in the right place. So, what, we just finished part 10, which was Black Adam and Aquaman. Now we're in a problem, which is Batman, Superman. Kinda like the good and evil of actually the protagonist and antagonist in this game team up together. So, we're gonna keep it going. I figured just it's been a while since I uploaded this gameplay. Let's do it now.
Stupid humans.
Besides,
the people of Atlantis demand justice.
Against Brainiac.
Still got there's no blood on their trident. Apes bleed. Still understand it. But not questioning it.
How's your head?
Empty.
So not much has changed.
Mary! Arrow! Out of the way!
Cyborg, where's that signal disruptor?
Coming at you.
All you have to do is hit the trigger, but it only jams a local area. You need to get within arm's reach of Brainiac.
Good.
Shields are down.
Supergirl, on me. Victor, help the others fight those betas.
I forgot how long this cutscene was. I really forgot. Oh, God, it's forever.
The signal gets stronger this way. What is it?
Gotham. Languages. The Kryptonians. Kandor. Argo City. Home. We have to help them.
I'm not sure we can.
There has to be a way.
Until recently, I had thought my collection of Krypton to be complete. Your capture will make it so. You have failed in every effort to oppose me. You are not exceptional. Merely an ordinary specimen of a primitive species. Dispose of him.
Where's Kara?
Captured. Somewhere on board. We'll find her. But we only have 20 minutes before Brainiac's betas scorch the Earth.
Why aren't the others here?
They're attacking the betas, just in case we don't pull through.
We will. You're walking bomb. How do we get past him? Swamp Thing, too?
Brainiac has unlocked the Queen's power. He has mastered the Firestorm Matrix. All knowledge will be subsumed under his collection.
There go Batman.
To answer your question, this is how we get past him.
I think the last VHR I start off with Batman as well.
Against a quantum vortex. Boron, indium, cadmium. That was a
control rod. Perfect for stopping runaway fission.
Thank you.
use it on me. Let me move this real quick just to look at that. Well, darn, I forgot it stops it. Battering. Yeah, I figured as much. Just need to burn everything. I didn't get much combo going now.
You'll get your minds right. I promise.
You have a plan? It's a work in progress. I might be able to restore them. That's new. Brainiac's adapting. Quantity or difficulty? Difficulty.
I was Superman. He was spread the love. You know, I don't know much Superman combos.
As a digital copy, it won't be real.
All nature is data. It can be stored with no loss of fidelity.
That's Brainiac talking. Time to get him out of your head.
I don't know none of Superman's moves or combos or anything. I don't like him. I don't like Superman. Already?
Needs its real guardian.
I don't like Superman or Batman character. Batman Green Arrow.
It should disrupt their link with Brainiac. Firestorm's brain patterns are changing. I can't read what's happening to Swamp Thing.
Jason, Professor Stein.
Yeah. We're both here. What happened?
Brainiac added a third mind to your head.
Like we needed that.
What is this place?
Brainiac's ship. Firestorm will get you back on Terra Firma. Report to Hal. He'll need help fighting Brainiac's suicide betas.
Sounds like a job for Firestorm. Good luck.
No Brainiac. Where is he?
I don't know. ship's walls are lined with lead.
Bruce Wayne of Earth, Kal-El of Krypton, your battles echo across the universe. Your war has had consequences neither of you could foresee. The chaos you spread is a cancer upon the cosmos. Only Brainiac can establish order.
Give me Batman.
So much for the magical advantage. I'll take care of this.
I'll keep searching for Brainiac.
Brainiac will achieve what you could not. He will quell Gotham's chaos, but for him to succeed, you must die.
To your lords of order.
So he just like he chewed some piece of gum right there. Just...
It's over, Kent.
I'm sorry for attacking. The helm commanded me.
They can't command you anymore.
Both of you have defied fate, courted chaos. But now, to see you working together again, you must keep order, or the Lords will impose it. If not through Brainiac.
Oh, that sucks.
Even a magical being like Dr. Fate recognizes my superiority. In time, the entire universe will adhere to my design.
Unless we stop you.
I offer nothing less than deliverance. Your environment is poisoned. Your civilization has exhausted its resources. The Earth's decline cannot be reversed.
We'll find a way. We always do.
Oh, Jesus.
Up.
Where's Kara?
Being vivisected. She has already taught me much about the nature of your powers.
Allow me to give you a proper demonstration.
I match your strength. You cannot match my intellect. You are only a Kryptonian, of which I have killed billions.
Dang it. Freaking... Superman? Why can't I be Batman? Like, I hate to be Superman. Oh, they did a double spear escape?
That was for Krypton.
Why's lip quivering?
The attacks on the fleet are weakening him. I could feel him losing steam as we fought.
Good. Should make it easier to cut him off from the betas.
Lips is quivering. Oh. Oh, Krypton. Tonight.
This is Batman. Brainiac is down.
The disruptor worked. All the betas are shutting down.
We did it. Now we find Kara. What's happening?
Brainiac's mind is the ship's CPU. Apparently, he doesn't have a backup system.
If we crash, all the city's preserved on board.
Destroyed.
Clark, wait! You said yourself, the ship is controlled by pure thought.
This could kill you.
Sounds like a job for me.
Create a bypass loop. Put the ship on autopilot.
Trying. A ship? You will not destroy my planet!
Oh, God. let Batman fight him, please.
You will regret that.
Don't be Supergirl. No, no. I don't like Supergirl. I hate Supergirl's thing, man. Please don't. Let's go, Batman.
But primitive theatrics cannot
save. Get this. Yeah. Oh, I never saw that before. Hey, hop up. Oh, what the heck did that come from? Why did he do that? I want to do a straight grab. Won't let me do a straight grapple for some reason. Straight grapple.
We're leaving, Brainiac.
There we go. Oh, okay. Alright, I bet. Okay, alright. Oh god, this is gonna be bad. I gotta use this. Now. I said I wanna be Batman. Yeah, I'm losing with Batman. Oh man. I mean, maybe. Okay. Okay.
The smart choice is surrender.
No, 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 no. I'm dead. Got it. Fine. I said I wanted Batman. I lost with Batman. How ironic.
You are persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Can I do a straight grab, please? Of course, I don't never do that. Of course. I need to do a meter burn. Oh, I don't think I did.
Rethink your strategy.
Oh, see, I don't. It's his ship, so of course he has like extra, like better moves. Or at least he had moves that I didn't know about.
So little accomplished.
Try again.
You're leaving, Brainiac.
Submit?
I never quit.
Of course, he's using a full bar, so you can't meter burn anything.
Persistent, but primitive theatrics cannot save you.
Freaking A, man. Can't believe it. I messed up.
Oh!
me to burn everything. He's gonna use most of the bars on that on his meter because he needs to regain. He's one. I won a Batman, lost twice with him. It was upsetting. Don't let him be, oh God. Let Supergirl fight Brainiac. I don't want Supergirl. I suck with Supergirl. I suck with Superman too. They're not all the powerful characters I suck with.
We need to get you out of there.
Not yet. The city's...
You're okay.
I thought it was too late, but I can feel the heartbeat of Atlantis. Brainiac's work is undone.
Not all of it. I couldn't save everyone.
Some cities are still trapped in the collection. Others were lost, wiped from the ship's memory. Metropolis, Coast City.
But we can still save them, right? Carol? My family?
I'm sorry, Hal.
First Krypton, now Earth? No other world should suffer this.
Clark, no. Even if I agreed that he should die, you can't. We need him alive to save the rest of our cities.
No, we don't. With more time and Cyborg's help, the ship will obey me.
Or we could lose more cities.
Bruce is right. We can't be sure.
What we can be sure of is that Brainiac puts everyone else at risk.
This is no different than Joker. If you'd killed him, we might have...
It was never that simple, Diana.
Yes, it is, Bruce. Metropolis and Coast City are gone. How many more innocent people die before you accept that some lives need to be taken?
Oh, Batman. What's that, bud?
My powers. How did you...
Gold kryptonite, courtesy of Firestorm.
Get up, Cal.
Stay down. Enough exposure, and you'll be depowered permanently.
This madness has to end, Bruce.
Hey, about to be a Batman versus Superman fight? I'm on Batman's side. Absolute justice. Batman.
You don't want to do this.
Stop, Clark. This is over.
Oh.
Ah!
Arthur, don't do this. You don't want to follow Clark.
I'm not following anyone. You've never understood Atlantis, Bruce. We are an ancient people with an old-fashioned sense of justice.
Escaped it, luckily.
Don't waste my time.
Oh, the trident. I love meter burning my slide. Oh! Ooh, right in the thigh. Bada bing.
I'm tired of fighting you, Arthur.
Batman knew they'd double cross him. We have to move.
There's no escape. You wish to fall? So be it.
To conduct, Adam. Stay here and you'll be prosecuted.
You'd have to capture me, Batman. And I've underestimated you for the last time.
Ow.
Supergirl, where are you?
They're following me.
Lead them to the cave.
I was. Batmobile. That'd be so cool to have. You feel with kryptonite. Oh, I'm sorry, what? Okay, cool.
She led us right to him.
It's no accident you brought us here.
Of course it isn't.
I warned him about Diana. But I didn't believe you'd turn on me.
This is the last time, Bruce. No more secrets, no more schemes.
Schemes? I'm not the one who stoked Clark's worst fears.
Man's world, Cal needed steel, not compassion.
But you didn't bring peace. You started a war.
Heck yeah. Ow! Ow! Okay. Hey, my bad. Already, bro? Jesus. Ow, ow. Ridiculous.
Your technique is flawed. Hail Athena.
God, I got super kicked.
Surrender.
Do it again. She got it twice and used them both. Jesus. All right.
You started a war.
I hate playing Wonder Woman.
It's over, Diana.
Stop it! Bettering. Bettering. Oh, okay, never mind. Yeah.
Aphrodite forbids you.
Fighting on the same side, it felt like old times. But I guess we both knew it would end this way.
Do you remember that night when you told me Lois was pregnant?
You knew, even before I said anything.
That was a good memory.
From another lifetime.
I miss the people we were then.
Me too.
God!
Quit, Bruce. You can't win.
You of all people know, Clark. I never quit.
Let's go! Alright, buddy, you got it. Hey, what was I doing? Oh my god. I'm just kidding. Going right now. Dang it! He blocked me. Oh wow, I'm gonna have to.
Please, don't get up.
Alright. I got a flawless. Really flawless. Alright, messed up. Dang it! Alright. Messed up. Did an air grenade or something like that. Stop doing regulars! Alright. I got one chance. I can't mess this up.
There's no peace in revenge.
I can't have a pop it. Jump! Darn it! I lost. Done. Yeah, punch. I'm hurt him already. Oh. Freaking knew it, man.
I never
edited this out. It's gonna be the full natural bit. Ah! Throw a wheel at me. Air grab instead of the freaking straight. I keep doing air grapples instead of the straight grapples. Look at that, man. Oh, I'm about to give this away. I keep doing airs instead of regulars. Oh my god. Health, so it won't like full on kill me, but I can't mess up. If I mess up, basically, I'm
you will lose.
Oh, yeah, I feel like that. You know what? No, finish it. Darn it. Okay. Oh, no, thank God. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Under the best one.
He'll be out for a while. I'm sorry, Kara.
For what?
I couldn't save him. Kara, it's safe now.
Thank you.
Even without my powers, the Phantom Zone can't hold me.
I'll be back.
We'll be ready.
Cal, I don't... I wish...
We were family, Kara.
We still are. I hope someday you'll see that. This symbol should give people hope. He made them fear it.
That symbol's meaning is up to the person who wears it. When Clark and I founded the Justice League, we didn't govern people. We protected them, plain and simple. Maybe the world could use a team like that again. Welcome to the Circle of Trust.
Alright, and that will do it for the Injustice campaign. Skip the movie. Let's get the campaigns. Let's get this too. Complete all scenes, unlock an alternate final chapter. Maybe another video. I got story completion rewards. That mother box. Brainiac, okay. Chapter 12, Marco Hotel, AK Metal Armor. Yep, and that does it. Thank you guys for tuning in. Almost an hour long video, but it consists of chapter 11 and 12. And yeah, thanks again for tuning in. Much love, and we'll be back in the next video. Actually, I'm gonna do a double upload today. It'll be an hour long. I have another Friday the 13th gameplay sitting somewhere in my files. I think we'll get that out. That's like, it's not gonna be as long as a video as they usually are, but I'm gonna crank them out. Yep, though. Like I said, for yet again, thank you guys for watching the video. Much love, and until next time. Goodbye, everyone.